Hey YouTube, this is Peck Tech. I wasn't going to let a month go by without doing a My Aquarium Box, but I don't have a lot of time. So I'm going to do the quickest My Aquarium Box ever. Hey guys, thank you so much for hanging out through my little art project. Let's get right into the box. From Aquion, we have an algae scraper. This does come in the medium size and it's good for glass and acrylic. From ADU Aquascaping, we have Wyoming Dragonstone. Now they call it Dragonstone, but this is obviously a meteorite and could give you superhuman strength. Best be careful with that one, folks. From API, we have Mellifex. Mellifex is a bacterial treatment. Handy for sick fish. Hikari sent a couple of samples. We've got some cichlid pellets here, and we've got First Bites, which is a finely grained fish food for little tiny fish, just the baby fish. We love babies. Everybody loves baby fish. Ken's Fish Food sent along krill pellets. Now we got about 2 ounces of krill pellets, a really great sample there. This is something we've seen before. Information for Beneficial Fish Food, a great company. Can't wait to try them out. And we've got some information for Tropical Fish Hobbyist Magazine. I've subscribed to them before. The standard My Aquarium Box information. And a line item list of everything that's in the box. You'll see the retail value was $42.45. And the Small Business Spotlight was ADU Aquascaping, a channel I really like to watch. On the back are the rest of the sponsors that help make this possible. A great box, guys. Follow your bliss. I'll see you soon.